In this video, we'll explain how you can create new browser profiles in bulk. To do this easily, we created an Excel format as an example. You can download it via the link below. We group the information per type, and then combine them all in the last column to make it readable for Incogniton. You can add extra columns if needed, but then you'll need to change the formula. When the Excel file is ready, you can click on Create Bulk in Incogniton. You'll now see a pop-up with CSV format, CSV file, and Excel file. When using the two file options, you only need to upload the file, and Incogniton will do the rest. We'll show you the CSV format option in this video. Please select and copy the entire last column, so also the header, and paste that into the box. To see if the profile works correctly, please start it and go to Hoover. Now you have successfully created profiles in bulk. If you still have any questions about this feature, or if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to contact our support department. Thank you for watching this video.